Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I've been trying to figure out how to get this thing. To give to her father, right? When that. Rivka says I can help smooth things over with her father, Nathan, by bringing a peace offering, a bottle of rare Red Harvest Reserve whiskey. A local bartender, Jack, may know where I can get some. Yeah, he would either sell it to me for 10,000 credits. Of which I do not have too much more than that. Oh, I do actually. Was it 10? Or 20? It's a lot of money. I don't want to spend that much. The other option is stealing it from this guy. And he can see you over here. It's the governor. But he can't see you here. So if I can knock this over there, that would be great. And I don't want to hurt Sarah.
Crime's at an all-time low around.
She's always under fire.
Only one point of Moera. All right, but be careful.
Yeah. Oops. Retrieve waiting for. That's an activity. All right. Well, I'll do that activity shortly. All right, I'm just gonna knock it, right? Over there. You can't drag and drop things like in Skyrim. It's going like under stuff. That's not good. I can't even see it. Okay, I got it out of there. Now I want to knock it. Can't move on a couch. It's not working out for me. How am I gonna get out of there? Get it out of there. Extremely frustrating. I mean, they don't seem to care that I'm firing a weapon. As long as I don't fire it at somebody, right? Or hit somebody? It's under this. Running out of ammo for this. Like way under there. I can't get it out of there? I'm trying to get up on here. And I just. I'm determined. I will get this. Yes, load.
Ever been to Aquila?
Where is she?
Uniforms are way cooler than anything we've got.
Good work with the bartender.
Wait.
Take your time.
Wait. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick save there. Do it.
It's not like I haven't tried other criminals. They're just
You fool.
Wise. If you're going to blackmail someone like you did, make sure you got the goods.
I do have the goods. You're going to be arrested shortly. Enjoy. Fake books. Alright, so I have this thing. The Hotel Voli in Neon. So I'm not doing that yet. Oh yeah, 4,958 iron, okay. Jake Stout to Sandra Fullerton, where's that? Oh, gems. Oh, that's all the way back. Yeah, I'm not trying to go there. Let me see that again. Is that New Atlantis? I think it is, right? I got all the keys for everything. Show on map. Yeah. Residential, yeah, okay. So that is whenever we go back there. I'm not making a special trip just for that. That's on another planet. Secret outpost, another planet. Triton, at least, is around here. That's okay. One's Triton and one's Titan. This on another planet also, I think. Cheyenne. Alright, eventually. Venus. Yeah, I still have to do that. This is far off as well, right? Alright, let's stay in this. We'll look for Jane's. Well, this is right back near Deimos Staryard again. Does this thing move, like, orbit separately, or is it always by... I guess it's always by Mars. But we're going here by Triton, which I guess is a moon of Neptune.
Venus?
Nope. Triton.
Lead the way.
So I did a activity by having come with me again. We're right back. Okay. I am encumbered. Take my stuff.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes.
Yeah, we're not going to look for him just yet.
Dropping off a few choice items?
Yeah, all my heaviest stuff, just for you. How much are we overweighed? Oh, a lot. Oh, this is all... I have 7 maelstroms. That makes sense then. What else? That means I stole it. Here, you can have this stolen stuff. I guess you just sell this stuff. Would he...
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Aren't you coming with me? I told you to come with me again. I know I did.
Careful near the railings on the upper levels. It's a long way.
I know it is.
You and me, friendo. Stick to these goods I am asking for. Maybe keep quiet about them, yeah? Take a look.
Okay, I can sell from ship inventory, but not from her. Without getting it back from her, of course. Urban Eagle. Yeah, this one's sweet. Grab a Plas helmet. Have that. Right, we got laid weighed down with 50 pieces of iron. Yeah, I need to get this stuff back from her.
Hey, catch you on the flip side.
You're trying to psych me out. I know I told you to come with me.
Good work with the bartender. Glad to haul whatever you need.
Indeed. Alright, give me the helmets back. If I let her keep a maelstrom, will she use it? Yeah, I don't want it. I'm just not sure which one's supposed to be hers. If she's using this. Well, this. Okay.
Goodbye.
You keep saying goodbye to me like that.
You're not having any trouble finding one. Just a reminder, I...
Yeah. Take the maelstroms. Modified Equinox. Okay. This guy running out of money. 761. All right. There you go.
See you later, friendo.
You're out of money, friendo. All right, so we're still overweight. We can go over here to sell some more of this stuff.
Watch out for the robots. They're surprisingly sneaky.
Hey, take your time and ask me if you need anything. Cool. That's what we do here.
Huh. Okay, so the weapons are fine. Well, this ammo has to stay, of course. Alright, we're good now. He sells he buys stolen stuff. Okay.
Yo, stay good out there.
Yo, dog. All right, so of course.
It's Chain.
What? A change of scenery. What's that?
Hey, contact Charlie 3. That's you. Charlie 3. Hi. I got some information for you. Acknowledge. I got something important to say. Save your life. Honest. Nice to meet you. Bye, Charlie 3. Hi. Just doing my daily paying it forward. Avoid the Altair system. Not big time.
I am not Charlie 3. Why are you calling me Charlie 3?
I meet so many people and I'm just giving up trying to keep track of them all. So you're the third Charlie I've met today. Nice to meet you.
Alright, well, my name isn't Charlie.
Oh, I know. Just my memory for names. Well, it's plain terrible. Sorry. So, I'm doing my rounds, pick up supply drops, and I grab into the Altair system, and oh boy! Spacers! All over the damn place there. Distress call, yammering nonstop. Something big's going down there, and all of us with no skin in the game? Yes, we just give it a wide berth. Am I right?
Okay. So he claims to have forgotten my name, which I never told him. And that's why he called me Charlie 3. What did the distress call say?
Oh, it sounded bad. Real bad. But I had my own problems. I had to plot a course out before the spacers took out my grav drive. Sorry, I'm just not constitutionally capable of a big space fight thing.
Hmm. Well, you were lucky to make it out of there.
I skedaddled as soon as my grav drive would spin up. But, yeah. Lucky. Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I've talked to all week.
I beg your pardon. I just worked out. Wait a second. There was a fight right here. Look, we have resources here. We got fuel modules. How do I grab them? That's why we saw stuff flying around. Hey. Beg your pardon. Unknown location. Oh, cool. I'm all lined up over here. Ground pounder. A merchant told me there was a lot of spacer activity in the Altair system. He also heard an urgent distress call. I'll have to go to Altair to learn more. I guess that's when I get good with ship combat. I'm still optimistic about that. I'll get the hang of it. I should increase some... What do you call it? Skill in that as well. Alright. So is that... That's where we're going. Somewhere off of Triton. Oh look, there's a cargo module. Planet map. Oh wait a second, I could scan it. Nickel, water, and cobalt. Alright, well, I see no need to touch down there. I guess he interrupted us. Otherwise, we would have gone right there, right? Location discovered. Level 6 ship. Open hailing frequencies. Love it.
State your business or stay away.
I'm looking to speak with Eric.
He's indisposed. You're speaking with Captain Gustavo Valencia, and this ship is under ecliptic control.
Hmm. Yeah, let me see how they define themselves. Ecliptic. What's that?
We're mercenaries. We get paid to solve problems no one else wants to take up. Much like yourself, I imagine.
The owner of that ship would like it returned. I wish to resolve this peacefully, if possible.
Interesting. We'll talk. Here, on board, where I have my crew to back me up. Be aware that if you try anything, we will not hesitate to fire on you. You may come aboard.
Hmm. It's funny how they so readily... Hold up. I don't want to crash into the thing. I just want to do something first. Can I... do something? How do I... forgot.
I've agreed to allow you on board. I hope you're not up to something.
I want to level up. Hold up. Do I have like a time limit to get on board or something?
Are you coming aboard or what? Make up your mind.
We can't get up. Every time I go to get up, yeah. Okay. It's under tech, maybe? Piloting. Rank 2 available. Increase ship turning rate and maneuverability. That'll help me. Oh wow. Can't even do Class B until I finish this. Now I have to destroy 15 ships before I get to rank 3. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. How do I... Do I have to get... Why can't I go through that way?
Should I warm up the engines?
Hey now, that's close enough. Better think twice before starting trouble. What exactly do you want here?
Well, Sarah wants to warm up your engines. We're cool. I don't want trouble either, but I need to talk to you about this ship.
Yeah, and what do you have to say about it? We're getting paid to deliver it back to its rightful owner, and I don't think that's you.
I swear, it's like I said, that's Jade's ship. I was there when she bought it.
Hey, shut up and let the adults talk.
Now, where were we before this interruption?
It looks like he's in his 20s. Eric's telling the truth. I think there's been some kind of mistake.
We don't make mistakes. Our employer is very reputable. This ship matches the detailed description we got. We know we've got the right one. Look... It's possible there's more to this. Maybe someone else stole it, offloaded it, and your friend bought it.
That was the other option.
Sorry, but them's the breaks. We're doing our job here. So, unless you've got something else to propose, we'll be taking the ship in. Our employer will handle the pilot.
What do you mean, handle the pilot? Tell your client the ship is destroyed. Jane gets to keep her ship, and you get to save face.
I'm not convinced this is a good idea.
So I see. This would work out best for both of us.
I guess they'd never have to know.
Sure, you could work something out.
I hear you.
Critical success?
You know what? Fine. I'll tell our guy the ship's gone. We get paid either way. This ain't worth the trouble.
That's
just
right.
Be extra careful out there. If my client ever finds out the truth, we may meet again. And I won't be so cordial.
Gustavo.
Though I hate the fact that we had to strike a deal with Ecliptic, at the end of the day, you did it to help Jane. Job well done.
Oh,
you can untie your pilot and let him take the damn ship. I'm done with this headache.
What are you guys gonna do? I mean, you're gonna have no ship. What are you gonna do? Float around in space or something? Hi. They didn't speak.
Don't make me regret the deal we made.
Doesn't seem to be many goodies around. Guess you guys have already taken everything of note. They don't speak. Tiny area up here. Well, that's not working. Nothing to report?
Come on, do what you have to do. Stop messing around and get out of here.
Hi, Eric.
Thanks. I thought that was gonna be it for me. I can't believe you worked out that deal. Jane's gonna be happy to get her ship back.
How'd these guys even find you?
They said they'd been looking for this ship for months, ever since it was reported stolen. I don't know who it belonged to, but they clearly wanted it back bad enough to call Mercs, not Systef. Must have had some way of tracking it. Followed me from Mars until we were nowhere near Systef, I guess? Or just my own bad luck.
When am I going to talk to someone from this Systef? I keep hearing so much about them. And, I never have come across them or their headquarters. Well, I can be pretty persuasive, and I believe it was the right thing to do, given the situation.
I was just about to write the whole thing off as a loss, but damn, you pulled it off! I guess I'll stay here with these guys until their ship returns.
Okay.
And I'll meet you back at Jane's.
Can I untie him?
I don't know what would happen if you hadn't come to see me.
I respect that, but don't push it.
Well, I want to untie him.
I still can't believe what happened.
Come on, do what you have to do. Stop messing around and get out of here.
So that's it? We just leave? I mean, if... Last time something like this happened, I just killed the guys anyway, and that kind of screwed up the mission, so I'm...
All quiet over here.
Oh, he sounds spooky. Oh, not here. That's that tiny area. My ship is back. That's all I had to do, huh?
Don't make me regret the deal we made.
Oh, shut up.
Just give the word and we'll get underway.
Do I really trust him? I've dealt with the situation as best I could. Now it's time to return to Jane and inform her about what happened. Or I could go to this off-world vendor.
Okay.
couldn't even untie the guy. Leave him tied up, kneeling on the floor. It's not good. Alright, so I'm supposed to go here. Titan.